Diana explains about Aecteon. It wasn't modesty. I'm gorgeous, although eons older than the stars you discard at first sag. A goddess has no expiration date. And no, I won't titillate you with descriptions of my eyes or muscle tone. There's far too much of that in poems. No boy can reduce me to a worn-out trope, woman exposed or shining in the light of the male gaze. He needed to learn how an object feels. I cast my spell. I called the dogs.